Houston. There are many things to like about JT Realmuto, the catcher for the Philadelphia Phillies. He is a Gold Glove winner and perhaps the most productive hitter at baseball's most demanding position. He hits for average in power, runs exceptionally well and has helped lead his team to the World Series. John Middleton, who pays Realmuto more than $23 million per year, is happy to list a few more. He's a good human being, a really positive presence in the locker room, works his tail off, leads by example, and he's a guy who's just loved, Middleton, the principal owner of the Phillies, said. And his family's an old wrestling family, probably the greatest wrestling family in the country. So, I have to like him. Middleton wrestled at Amherst College before going into the family tobacco business, which he sold for nearly $3 billion in 2007. In Realmuto's family, the business was, and is, wrestling. His mother, Margaret, is the oldest of 10 children, and her younger brother John Smith is among the most decorated United States wrestlers in history. Smith, 57, is the only American to win 6 consecutive Olympic or World competitions, gold medals at the 1988 and 1992 Summer Olympics and 4 World Championships. Realmuto, 31, was just a year old when Smith triumphed in Barcelona in 1992, but his family's example made a powerful impression. Two other uncles, Leroy and Pat Smith, were in C.A. Division I champions, as were two cousins, Mark and Chris Beery. Being so close to them, and seeing those guys at Thanksgiving and Christmas and being around them all year long, watching them have that much success on a national stage, it just makes it kind of realistic for you as a child, said R. And then, you set those goals and they're not just dreams, you're seeing somebody right in front of you actually reach those goals. It makes it a little more realistic for you. Invariably, the first attribute baseball people mention about Realmuto is his athleticism, which he showed off in Philadelphia's division series against Atlanta when he hit the first inside-the-park homer by a catcher in postseason history. He led the Phillies in stolen bases, with 21 and 22 tries, and continues to excel on defense despite being drafted as a shortstop by the Marlins in 2010. I'm not familiar with baseball, other than Jake, John Smith said of Realmuto, whose given name is Jacob Tyler, but it's just amazing that he knew. I guess they do that sometimes, but wow, I can't imagine. If you're a freestyle wrestler in the Olympics, and all of a sudden they tell you to go Greco, you've got no chance. Rob Thomson, the Phillies manager, mentioned several high-profile catchers from his time as a Yankees coach: Jorge Posada, Russell Martin, Ivan Rodriguez,